time scoring down the stretch there, and you know, that's frustrating. It's always nice to get wins, but as I said to our group, and Tyra probably alluded to it, we have to learn something from this. We're going to have other teams that are going to press us, and we're going to be able to handle ourselves in a different, in a more, in just a greater manner. And like I said, give Joey and his staff and kids credit for just really fighting to the bitter end. And it was a great game, I think, for the spectators and the fans. But you know, we're walking out of here tonight with lucky to pull off this win.
Questions for Tyra only first.